people, welcome to the magic corner of food magics and chocolate and candy.
Welcome to Majestic.
And I am Momo.
And I'm Takiro.
And today we're going to make one of these two very fancy candy kits by Crazy Poppin Cooking.
To be fair, we're going to make this one so...
Bruh.
So we're going to make this, and it's a fairly quick one. It's just some chocolate. And melting some chocolate. Crack it open, my mate.
I think
please keep that one. It's in the instructions.
Hope I didn't destroy anything.
No, you ripped the instructions. that was not anything important. Yeah, it says wash your hands. So what we get in this is 3 packets and 2 molds.
I think this is...
That looks like strawberry.
Strawberry.
And it's pellets that
this
will
melt. This is strawberry vaporium pellets. This is chocolate vaporium pellets. And this is, we have no idea, pellets.
It's caramel, I think. Okay. It looks like caramel.
And then we got the assembly tray here.
Yeah, and it's 2 of the same because you have to press it down.
So we don't even get a bear like in the front?
Isn't that a bear? It's a multiple different ones. No, we get...
It doesn't...
It's a whale, a penguin, an island, a pineapple, and a...
Octopus. It's Japanese.
Oh, that's not... Oh, it's 2 different molds. No, it's a penguin.
Oh. There's no bear.
A pineapple and a boat. So I guess there's different ones of this one. Because there's a bird also, and like a dolphin, and a ladybug. No! You didn't get the ladybug! This kid sucks.
Well,
I'm going to...
thank you for watching this video.
Right. Okay, so we apparently got the ocean theme one. So yeah, so what we have to do is we have to take the pellets, put it in the molds, and then we have to press them down and microwave them.
So no,
we have to microwave them, then press them down, while they're still...
This is going to be weird if we have to press it down like this.
No, not so much. It's going to be pressing down till it doesn't press down much more, kind of. But we have to put the things in, and then we have to microwave them, and then we have to stomp them down so they kind of get the thing.
So we don't even need all that water?
No, we don't need the water in this case.
This is going to be an easy one.
Yeah, it is. It's a very quick one. You just have to microwave them.
Lightning question round, then. We have questions.
Oh, yeah, right. What are your healthy and unhealthy habits?
My healthy habits, I play a lot of Pokemon Go. My unhealthy habit, I eat a lot of chips and candy.
That's a contrast. So that's the strawberry.
Smells like banana.
Oh, it's different ones. Oh, it's different ones. So maybe you should not take that one. But it's different pellets with different colors. There's blue, pink, and yellow. So I think the yellow...
It smells like what's called banana and strawberry.
Yeah, so I think it's different ones. Yeah, the chocolate one, I think it's the main one because you have to put that on top, maybe?
Yeah, this... it's nuts.
It's a crunch.
It's the crunch.
It's a crunch.
I will not put this on the table, but you can see it.
It's a crunch.
So we have them color-coordinated, all of them, so we know that banana, strawberry, blueberry?
Bubblegum, maybe? I don't know.
Bubblegum.
It tastes blue, so...
It tastes blue.
It's
sport.
Blue flavor. And the picture says we have to take the thing with the indents.
Yeah.
So this one. This is the bottom. Then we take the colored ones at the bottom. Then we have the crunch, and then we have a layer of chocolate on top.
Okay, so we are going to the decoration part. So I will place this here so we can see what we're doing.
Yes. So which ones will you have? Because then I will put banana in mine.
I will have these two just I'll take these two over here. Just so
I take the whale and the pineapple, and you take the pink one and the... island.
Yeah, so you can get the boat too if you want, because you will have too small.
Mm, okay.
Just so we don't have to reach over each other.
Yes. Goody. Then we can get rip.
I can get the rip.
Rip. Okay. The pineapple will be very fittingly yellow.
Yeah, I will take some blue for the pink thing.
Okay, so it's very little actually you can put in this. But I think it's because you can make multiple.
Yeah. So we will just make a bunch here.
Yeah, we're going to make one.
How many need to get in?
It's just to fill the bottom.
So do you have any questions?
Right. Right.
Oh god.
Where do you find inspiration?
I find inspiration in mostly everything for what I'm doing. Mostly because I draw a lot. So I find a lot of inspiration in... Yeah, not draw. I design a lot. I find a lot of inspiration in things I see, anime, stuff like that. So I get inspiration from it and then I adjust it to my needs and stuff like that.
Mm.
So,
but I mean, like, if you have any people that inspire you or any art styles that inspire you or something like that.
Then it would be you. I actually very, what's it called, looking up to your drawing styles most of the time because you really want to be able to do like you do.
Oh, my heart. That's so sweet of you. So I get inspired from everything.
So for stories, I get inspired by my own brain.
Yeah, Takeru has a thing where he just wings it. I wish I could do that. Just write stuff down without thinking about it all the time. And it magically also makes sense somehow.
You will see that when we start uploading stories. Also, Momo asks me for help for stories sometimes, and I just, what about this? And this one? How the hell did you get that from what I said?
So... That's his specialty.
That's my quirk.
Your quirk is making stories. And my quirk is drawing the things. So, we're a good team like that.
There we go.
Yay! Okay, so we're going to cut it here, because I'm going to go out and melt this.
And we have cheated a little and made it a hole in a cut.
So we microwaved it, and I gave it 2 bursts because it didn't really melt. But that resulted in it getting pretty hot, and it took a while to cool down. So we've been waiting for a little.
Yes.
Like 10 minutes.
Like 10 minutes or so. The boyfriend came home.
Yeah. But we made the chocolates. And you can see, they are pretty cute. They are quite stiff right now, I think. They have cooled down. They're not warm to the touch anymore. So
now we have to get them out.
This is not going out. Get out.
Maybe you should put it in the cooler.
Oh.
It's coming. There we go.
It came out. It's a little palm tree. Okay, I'm going to put it here. So you can actually see it. There you go. That's a palm tree. Cute. We're going to take the pink one out. Get out, little pinkin.
It's the first time I've seen a blue and a purple palm tree. A pink palm tree. Pink, sorry.
Pink palm tree.
Pink palm tree.
Pink palm tree. Get out, little pinkin' dude. Pretty dude.
It's Pika Blue.
Pink went out. Sailboat out. So the good thing is that this sets quite, like, well. And it gets out pretty well. I think it's because there's some sort of oil in the chocolates that it gets out of the mold so easy.
Maybe.
It's quite oily to touch also, so I think it's because of that. Get out, whale. Get out!
It's the biggest one.
Okay, there we go. Yeah. Yay, we did it! But they look good! They look delicious!
They look like candy.
They look like candy. So it must taste like candy. Okay. Are we going to taste them?
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to take the pineapple. Cheers!
Cheers, mate!
Mmm, the crunch is very nice. That is delicious.
It's weird to chew on.
The colored pieces are like kind of a spongy texture.
Yeah, it feels like if you take a marshmallow if you heat it up and then eat it.
Yeah.
It's kind of that texture it has.
Mm-hmm. It's not bad. The chocolate is very chocolatey.
Yeah, but that's chocolate.
Very chocolate. Not bad. I would give it a solid 4 out of 5 momos.
I will give it a 7.5 out of 10 pineapples.
The scoring system needs work.
Still working on it.
Okay, let's take a final.
It's the first time we're using the scoring right now.
Okay, let's take a final question to cool this video down. What is the dumbest thing you have ever believed? I know mine.
The dumbest thing I have ever believed?
Yeah. Okay, so you know the high-speed trains? It's called Lynto, lightning trains.
Yeah.
I thought they were actually run by lightning.
Welp.
I'm still getting teased about it. I was young. But yeah, I believed that. And I feel stupid about it.
When I was younger, my my brother convinced me that granite apples were real granites that were growing on trees. And I actually believed that for a few years. So I think that's the dumbest thing I believed.
It's called a pomegranate in English.
A pomegranate, okay.
So it's still granite.
Yeah.
But yeah, okay. So you cannot eat a lot of these. They are sickly sweet. I'm like having a bit of a cavity right now because it hurts in my tooth because it's so sweet.
I just eat piplup.
No, piplup. And I will eat a...
Waylot. That would be a big piece of candy if a Waylot is full-size candy.
Yeah.
The diabetes is right there.
What have you always wanted to try? I think I've always wanted to try to have an art gallery. With my
God dang it, I dropped one more.
It's okay. With my drawings. That would be a very cool thing.
I would really love to try making a video together with a celebrity. And I really, to be fair, I really want to make a video with Jacksepticeye because I think he's my favorite YouTuber.
Mm.
What I can think of. There's a lot of other I like, but I really... there's just that energy Jack have. That I really like, so I really want to make a video with him. Why we're wearing the same clothes as in the next two videos, or this is the last one and the next one, is because we record them all in one session. Not because we don't go and bath and change clothes. I have other clothes than this. I have.
Right. So, we'll see you in the next one, and thank you for watching.
Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, comment down below what you think, if you have any questions.
Be sure to ask them.
Yeah.
We love questions.
I do.
We do.
Okay. So we will see you in the next one. I have candy under my feet.